There are countries that take education seriously, and then there are countries with a blackboard centered on their flag. Meet Education Nation. Meet Estonia, a place for the smartest people in the world. How has a country of 1.3 million people achieved a digital revolution of the entire education system and top rankings in PISA testing and international Olympiads while incubating brilliant edtech companies and much more? First, the innovative startup mindset. We are confirmation that the significant changes decisively implemented in the 90s have worked thanks to innovative reforms. We dare to change things. Nowadays, we change the whole world piece by piece. Home of Skype, TransferWise, Bolt, and others, Estonia has one of the highest number of startups per capita, which includes brilliant edtech companies reshaping the education scene. Second, the digital society. Project Tiger Leap, proposed by now former President of Estonia, Toomas Hendrik Ilves, led to the digitization of the whole public sector from governance to tax returns, boosting innovation and transparency in many fields. In education, for example, there's eSchool, an online platform working as an e-diary, a learning environment and report card for students, a communication channel for teachers and parents, and a source of valuable statistics for state and municipalities. With many textbooks digitized, much of an Estonian student's school bag is in the cloud. But third, and perhaps most important of all, the ambition and curiosity to learn. Through the generations, Estonians have held education in school in high esteem. Schools maintain a high degree of autonomy to create their curriculum and learning methodology. Lifelong learning has become a lifestyle. And not just schools and students, but the whole country takes pride in the top rankings in PISA testing and international Olympiads. Let's have a look at our education system. In Estonia, pre-primary education is not only childcare, but also part of learning, with a curriculum and substantive and methodological activities. 94% of 4 to 7-year-olds participate in the activities of preschool establishments. In the case of general education, featuring learner-centeredness and formative assessment, let PISA 2018 results speak for themselves. Estonia's basic education is top-ranked in Europe and among the best in the world, with a school day and school year shorter than in many other countries. In 20 years, Estonia has reformed the entire vocational education system. We have optimized the school network, modernized the curricula, and upgraded the infrastructure. Moving from vocational education to higher education and vice versa is becoming increasingly popular. Alumni of Estonia's universities have founded world-changing businesses, and our higher education is internationally attractive. 11% of students are from abroad, from 125 nationalities in total. It's no wonder, as our most prominent universities earn prestigious, globally recognized THE and QS rankings. Our research is world-class. 10% of our scientific articles are among the most cited articles in the world. The S-Cube satellite, electric formula car, and self-driving car are examples of extraordinary student projects. Youth work creates vast opportunities for the self-development of all young people aged 7 to 26 in Estonia. As many as 87% of those involved in youth work are very satisfied with the experience. Decisions affecting youth are made together with young people. One of the best examples of this cooperation is the right to vote in local government elections from the age of 16. Lifelong learning has become a lifestyle in Estonia. Acquiring new skills, retraining, and completing unfinished schooling are popular. 19.7% of all 25 to 64-year-olds attended at least one training course in 2018. This indicator holds fourth place in the European Union. And digitally speaking, we embrace the possibilities of technology throughout the education system. Educational institutions have modern IT infrastructures. We use digital textbooks, e-diaries, and other digital solutions. digital skills are a paramount part of the educational work in schools, as well as in the training programs of teachers. And edtech companies such as Aircall, DreamApply, Lingvist, Clanbeat Education, OPIC and many others actively contribute to the export of Estonian education. This is how you become an education nation like Estonia, a place for the smartest people in the world. You can become one too. For consultancy, contact us at educationnation.ee.